And I don't know where the other team is from.
Trinidad and Tobago.
Oh, okay.
They're the, I don't know how to pronounce it, like X-H-O-F-A.
Oh.
X-Hosses, Zahosses, Zahosses, I don't know.
It's just in. And like, you know, five inches taller. Oh, they missed. I keep forgetting about the kicks or kick. Get it. Oh. It was a knack, wasn't it?
So USA Rugby South, where are you guys from?
Well, I'm
all
from
over the South.
Yeah, all over the South. So
Georgia, Tennessee, Missouri.
Did he get touched the ground? Because I thought Connor stopped him from touching the ground.
Obviously, I'm proud that there's, you know, more Canadian teams here, but
yeah.
For North America in general, it's great to see the growth.
Yeah.
Because I feel like North America is very much like either basketball, hockey, or football. That's okay.
Yeah.
There's no room for English football.
it's growing in my we're St. Louis a lot. You gotta get yourself some water.